With the uncertain future of dozens of employees at Adair Foods in Kirksville, one area business wants you to know about a full-time opening. Macon Diversified Industries is looking for a dependable, mature adult with a Class B or better driver's license. The ideal candidate would also have a clean driving and criminal record. Macon Diversified currently has around 25 employees who are certified state employees with disabilities.
Very much teamwork around here. They would drive our minibus to collect employees before and after work, taking them home. And then during the morning and afternoon, they would drive a box truck with two employees under their supervision and going to some of the businesses here in town that we collect cardboard from and some other recyclables.
If you'd like to apply, head over to 1163 Enterprise Road in Macon or call 660-385-3111 and ask for Cindy. That number one more time, 385-3111.